This is Mano. My mother gave me Suvankam Temavangsa. My mother gave me a photo album. There were a handful of pictures, and I am the same age in every one. There is one photo of me and my father on the day he taught me how to ride my bike. We are laughing. In the lower left corner is a small boy sitting on a park bench watching us. He's my brother. I always thought he was the favorite one, the one they really wanted. I did not think of what I might have looked like to him. He is looking out in his photo, sitting on a park bench. He does not have a bike of his own. It is the same with his clothes. The clothes he wore had been mine. Green overalls, blue shirt, all the winter jackets and snowsuits. Never knowing the feel of new things. Even the haircut he has is mine. In a few years, he too will have this bike. But no one will have taken the time to teach him how to ride it without the training wheels, because they had come off years before. He will ride this bike as I left it, like everything else I had. And it will still be pink, and the flowers printed on it will still be there. There will be no picture of that day. There's only a picture of this day. This day of him sitting on the park bench alone, hands in his lap, looking on and waiting for his turn.